Scott Langley, who's in the fourth to last group, beginning the day at 2 under, did not get off to a good start. Picked up 3 bogeys in his first 7 holes, but Langley showing a little more life. That drops at the 10th.